all of you class. Today I'm Alpana going to discuss a new chapter number 13, The Wonderful Tea Kettle from your CB book of class 10. Okay children, this is a story, okay, in which a wonderful tea kettle has been described. Okay, so let's begin with the explanation. Long ago in Japan, there was an old priest. Okay, this is a story from Japan. There was a priest who used to live in temple. Okay, he was a devotee. He was a religious type of person, and he was devotee. That means he is devoted to God. He is very much interested in religious items. He was dedicated to God. His life was dedicated to God. He was very poor. You know, priests are generally poor. He cooked his own rice, boiled his own tea, and swept his floor. That means he is doing all his work on his own. Okay. He lived a simple way of life as an honest one. Okay, he always liked to live in a simplicity. He was living a life of simplicity. So he was very much poor. He used to live in the temple. He was a devotee. Devotee means a person who is dedicated to God. He is living a simple life. He is doing all the work related to himself. He is doing all alone. Okay. One day, the kettle in which he was having a kettle. He was having a kettle in which he was boiling water. One day what happened, this kettle broke and he was having no money. He was just worried that why this tea kettle broke and how I will be managing myself to have a new one. So as he was having no money, so he was worried. But when he was worried the next morning he saw a new tea kettle, okay, outside the house. When he was living outside the door, there was a new tea kettle he saw. He was overjoyed. He was very much happy that whatever he is thinking, he is getting. Means he was, you know, he was thinking that how could I have a new tea kettle. And when he saw a new tea kettle outside the house, he was overjoyed. He was happy. He built a fire. What happened? No, after getting that tea kettle, he prepared a fire where he could cook some tea for him. So while he was managing to do all this, you know, he was having a new fire. He was setting a new fire where he was putting the tea kettle and so as to prepare the tea. What is the explanation given in the book is that at the side of the fireplace in the floor, he was having a tray filled with tiny teacups. That means he was having a tea. He was having tea when he was trying to prepare tea for him. Okay, with this new tea kettle which he found. He saw a badger appearing there. What happened? No, after some time when he set the fire, this tea kettle was giving a sound. The sound was getting patai. That means a sound was coming. Budge sound was coming from tea kettle. What happened? No, he was surprised to see that a sound was coming from tea kettle. But after some time, what he saw that a badger was appearing from that tea kettle. That tea kettle turned into a badger. Four legs with a furry animal, a badger, that means an animal which is ferocious, was coming out from the tea kettle. The kettle turned into badger. Priest was in a terror. He was terrified. He was feared that what is happening? How this tea kettle is getting converted into a badger, an animal having four legs which is giving a sound. Okay. So in the meanwhile, the priest was in a fear. He was feared by the noise, by the appearance of the badger makes a priest fear. Okay. So he called his pupil. What happened? No, he was feared, and so he called his pupil that please come and help me. And the pupil, what happened? They squeezed this badger and put into the cage. Okay, they caught him and put into the cage. And what happened? They fastened the lid of the cage in order to capture that badger. What happened? No, the pupil helped the priest to get rid of that creature, and they put it into a cage and fastened the lid of that cage. Right? Fastens means to put hard in a manner such that to keep the cage closed. Okay. So after the badger was captured or he was just mortgaged in a manner, then what happened? This priest wanted to give that kettle to a tinker. Tinker means a person who is associated with utensils and all that. He went to the tinker. In this first part, I would like to explain this much, and in the next part, I would like to complete the whole story. Okay, till then, thank you.